The son of a local king created a date rape type situation with Dinah, Jacob's only daughter. The incident got back to Jacob and his sons. Jacob's sons deceived the perpetrators and killed all the men in the town coldly. They took everything else and got richer. Jacob dug many successful wells and got richer still. The Lord repeated the promise that every family of earth would be blessed with innumerable offspring. Jacob was renamed Israel. Israel's two wives and their maids bore 12 sons and the one daughter named Dinah. Joseph was Israel's favorite son from his favorite wife. None of that was secret to anybody. Joseph had a special coat. Joseph had dreams that clearly depicted him as the most excellent of his family. In one, his parents even paid homage to him. These dreams did not endear him to his brothers. Israel sent Joseph out to check on his brothers, watching the ranch. When they saw him coming, they hatched a plan. Joseph was beat up and thrown into a pit. His fate was being discussed when a caravan came by, so he was sold as a slave. Israel's sons told him they found Joseph killed by lions. They offered Joseph's ripped and bloody coat as proof. Meanwhile, the merchants who bought Joseph sold him to a rich Egyptian who immediately flourished from Joseph's contributions. Joseph was placed in charge of everything. The Egyptian's wife falsely accused Joseph, so Joseph landed in jail. Soon, Joseph was running things in jail for the warden. Joseph interpreted the dreams for two fellow prisoners. Both interpretations were correct. 2 years later, Pharaoh had two dreams, and none of his smart guys could figure them out. One of the fellows, whose dream came true as Joseph predicted, worked for Pharaoh. Joseph was summoned. Joseph had a big day. He woke up in jail and ended the day wearing a royal ring and riding in a chariot with Egyptians bowing all over. Only guy bigger than Joseph was Pharaoh. Now here's the middle. They got Joseph cleaned up. They brought him into Pharaoh. Joseph solved Pharaoh's dream and got the job of making the dream's promise of 7 good years into reserves for 7 bad years.